Through all the insane crap we have gone through, the one thing I've known, without a doubt, the whole time, is you and Fitz belong together.
Feels like we've lived 100 lives before.
Together and then decided on
one more. Are you both Fitz? Engineering.
Here on earth where everything is cruel.
Fitz, it won't be easy.
No one knows that this is just a school.
We'll find some way to be together again.
For what it's worth, I'd die with you again.
I'm not strong enough to live in a world that doesn't have you in it.
100 more times multiplied by 10.
Everyone always said we could read each other's minds, Fitz.
I hope I'll always have you in my mind.
So I really need you to read mine right now.
So what's that in that find box?
You,
every time.
You and Simmons are so tight, it's like you're psychically linked.
You two are so perfect for each other, it makes me feel good and nauseous.
I'm sorry I can't give you back the time you missed. But I can give you me. Now and forever.
I'm never leaving you again. I don't deserve forgiveness, Gemma. I don't deserve you, Gemma.
Just like you don't deserve me.
You're a bastard.
I know we get through this.
You know him better than he even knows himself.
Can you believe that we're married? Wife.
I cannot, husband.
I mean, that's a little bit more than a best friend.
Inseparable. Maybe some things are inevitable.
You two are in love. Unbreakable. Force to be reckoned with.
And you and I, we are...
We're unstoppable together. It means you and I are invincible. Unstoppable together? This is not how your story ends.